This is a home that has wood floors. Wood floors we pulled up. You can see where we pulled it up. You have termite tracks coming from the exterior. They were traveling underneath the flooring. We disturbed them here, and then they picked up over here, went underneath that baseboard, tracking this way. They're looking for moisture. On the back side of that wall, we have bathrooms. This is what termites will do underneath a wood floor. As they're eating the floor, they're traveling to look for moisture.